travel the whole world. I'm campaigning for peace. I also shelter the homeless as a human rights advocate. I speak for the people. This is the reason why I believe any king that gives the power to the people is a wise king. And remember about 600 years ago, we used to have kings, and God used to put the kings to lead the people. And a great king will contribute to the sustainable development to any country. So that's why I applaud this amazing king who gave the power to the people. Now, as a human rights advocate, we are against abuse, sexual abuse. We are against child trafficking. We are against any dictator that is stopping people from acting with their will. We need to have what we call